Sheila.
Come on upstairs. Here, this is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know. I thought they had me. Thank you.
really starting to piss me off.
Come here.
You know what I'm talking about. The white stuff. White powder. The kind you, you know, put up your nose. Bring me a few bags and I'll give you all the cash I have on me. Our dealer lived close to here. Should be easy getting over there. Go get his shit and bring it back to me. Don't worry, come on, the dealer's dead. Or deadish. Anyway, who the fuck knows? Will you help me out?
Ask me again later.
Come on, I deserve one last party, don't I? Besides, I'd rather go out that way than get fucking eaten.
Listen, the road to Henderson is fucked, washed away. But I cleared out the marina, and if you help me find another way into town, I'll think about helping you. Deal?
There's one butter who might be able to help you, but he's been gone for ages. We don't even know if he's still alive. Shame, too, because he meant a lot to the people here. Saved a lot of souls. He's a missionary named Marcus Villa. He's not local, but he knows the island like the back of his hand. Anyway, when we ran out of food, he went to fetch some from a store not far from him. That whole area was overrun early on, though. So like I said, he could be dead.
Absolutely.
Go look for Marcus. He's the only one who knows another way to Henderson.
Maybe there's something we can use. Bad.
Come here, I need help. Thank you.
Morgana for good.
You need to help me.
Come here. I need help.
God to be praised.
Thank you for saving me. Did the god save you? Yes, of course they did. I knew they would deliver me. My disciples did not share my faith, which is why they are now carrion. I tried to warn them, but would they listen? No, they would not.
You Marcus?
Si. Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
Name's Perna. I heard you know how to get to Henderson.
Henderson? Yes, of course I know your way. You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you? Weren't you afraid?
They can't infect me. I'm immune.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one who is immune?
What is this? 20 fucking questions? There are 5 of us. We're using Paradise as a base camp.
Paradise? Yes. I know what that is. You are truly a blessing from the gods. Amazing. I'm afraid I need to ask you for one more favor, however. Just one more. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now then, there is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
Yeah.
Good. Bring me the good stuff. Go, get the things.
Thanks for your help. Come on in.
Cut him down! Babelu! Kill him!
I'm fucking it! Shoot him!
watch your back!
Can't hurt to look.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here.
Of skin.
Keep getting better.
Thank you.
Shithead. What's this here?
a beaky!
Here's your shit, mate. Now tell me how to get to Henderson.
You are truly a blessing from the gods. And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island. And some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
You live in the jungle? That explains some things.
I live to serve the people of Halai, but I prefer to live near the natives. I draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
I'll do my best.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here.